Good morning, everybody. Let's quiet ourselves as we begin our morning prayer.
The Bible holds many accounts of how humanity searches for God. This week, we hear scripture passages that show how some people sought and found God yesterday. We heard how God was revealed to Moses through a burning bush. Today, the prophet Elijah finds God not in loudest or great things, but in quiet and in Father, Son, Holy Spirit.
Our response will be, I shall dwell in the house of the Lord my whole life.
I shall dwell in the house of the Lord my whole life long.
The Lord is my shepherd, I shall not want. He makes me lie down in green pastures. He leads me beside still waters. He restores my soul. I shall dwell in the house of the Lord my whole life long.
A reading from the first book of Kings. The angel of the Lord said to Elijah, go out and stand on the mountain before the Lord, for the Lord is about to pass by. Now there was a great wind so strong that was splitting mountains and breaking rocks in pieces before the Lord. But the Lord was not in the wind. After the wind, an earthquake. But the Lord was not in the earthquake. After the earthquake, a fire. But the Lord was not in the fire. After the fire, a sound of sheer silence. When Elijah heard it, he wrapped his face in his mantle and went out and stood at the entrance of the cave. Then there came a voice to him that said, what are you doing here, Elijah? The word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
Think about this silently in your heart. Find a quiet moment today to listen for God.
Let us pray to God for our needs and the needs of others, our family, neighbor, and the world. For each need we say, Lord, hear our prayer. For a quiet and patient heart, when we talk, play, and work with classmates and teachers, we pray.
Lord, hear our prayer.
Please help us honor and respect everyone by listening before talking today, we pray.
Lord, hear our prayer.
For the things we hold in the quiet of our hearts, we pray.
Lord, hear our prayer.
Let us pray together.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
Gentle God, it is hard to find you in the big, busy, loud world of our day. Help us search for you in peaceful and calm moments. And in the quiet of our hearts, we ask this through Christ our Lord.
Amen. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Please join me in saying the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
game against St. Rayfield's, and on Thursday there is a game against St. Michael's. Come out and support your team. Also, there is a makeup dollar dress out on Friday. Going to Shepherd's Chamber.
We have some birthdays to celebrate for today and tomorrow. In second grade, Caroline O'Riordan. In third grade, Emmy Berry. In fourth grade, Tessa Quarles. Also in fourth grade, Kennedy Patemra. We have a very special staff birthday on Wednesday, Mr. Fidel. People for today and tomorrow.
Happy birthday!
Please join me in saying the prayer before the cross.
In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, amen. Most high and glorious God, enlighten the darkness of my heart, and give me a correct faith, a certain hope, a perfect charity, sense, and knowledge, that I may carry out your holy and true command. St. Francis of Assisi, pray for us. St. Clare of Assisi, pray for us. The Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Have a terrific Tuesday.
Yay!